Turn my headphone down a little bit.
My very first video on this channel. I just want to start out the video with a quick little introduction. First of all, my name is Juan Rivera. I live in the great city of Houston, Texas, born and raised in Houston, Texas. I am a college student. I am enrolled in the University of Houston downtown. About to graduate in the year. Hopefully I graduate in the year. If I continue to work hard, do all the school stuff, bust my butt, you know, all that jazz, I will graduate in a year. But my major is in business. I'm a business major. I am majoring in management, business management. And the reason why I'm majoring in business management is because I want to own my own business. And that business is being a facility. I want to own my own gym. This is why I even started my own gym right here in my garage, Pryde Rock. Pryde Athletics is the brand I created and I love. The three lion heads, Pryde, established in Houston, Texas. Yes, Pryde Athletics is my baby. I've been wanting to own a gym and own a facility for quite a while. It all started in middle school and high school when I got into breakdancing. Yes, I used to be a breakdancer. I used to be a b-boy. I used to hit the competition, hit the scenes, and that really, you know, that art made me want to own a dance studio. And then I said, F the fucking dance studio. Fuck the dance studio. I want to own a whole facility. Because I fell in love with working out. And I fell in love with the gym. And I fell in love with the environment. I fell in love with the vibe. Because I wanted to get stronger at breaking. And I want to get stronger at my art. But that passion made me love another passion, which is working out. And being in the gym. And just grinding and clanging and banging these weights or whatever. So that is my passion, and hopefully this YouTube channel will help, and hopefully by your support we can launch and have a facility. You know, I want to create a vibe, and I want to make that facility, make that dream come true. But yeah, so the reason I'm starting a YouTube channel is to really push my brand. If there's anything U of HD has taught me, if there's anything these college courses or business courses have taught me, is that I need to provide content out there. I need to market myself. I need to market my brand. I need to push my brand. I need to take advantage of these social medias. Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, MySpace, you name it. But yeah, all jokes aside, I'm just really trying to push the brand. Really want to make my dreams come true. And you know, thanks for starting the journey with me. This is just a start. You know, I started in my garage right here, and hopefully you guys watching, if you want to get motivated, if you want, or you know, you're on the edge of starting your business or don't know if you want to take that leap, hopefully you get motivated by watching me start off right here in my garage. But yes, anyway, but the content I'm going to be providing is is powerlifting content. Yes, I'm going to, I'm gonna do my first powerlifting meet in March 13th. Yes, I have never done a powerlifting meet ever in my life. But this spring, I'm gonna be in my first one. So that is the content I'm gonna be providing. And most of my content's gonna be in here in my little private gym. Right here, Pryde Rock. That's what I'm gonna name my gym, by the way. It's kind of cool. But yeah, most of my content is gonna be in here. This is where I'm gonna do most of my filming, which is gonna be right here in Pryde Rock. So the next clip you're gonna see me actually training. The next clip I'm going into is max week. It's the heaviest I ever lifted in forever. So thank you for watching. Just wanted to make this little introduction. My name is Juan Rivera. Enjoy the video. Hi, welcome to Max Week. This is what's going on. Got my boy Levi. That's Coach. He's shy, don't worry about him. He'll break into character soon. But anyway, this is Max Week. Very exciting. I have not hit Max in in the summer when I was like 200 pounds. So the difference is instead of 200, I'm 175. So I wanna see what happens. So today we got Max Squat. This is basically the starting point of the competition that leads up in 10 weeks, 8 weeks, in March 13. We're gonna see what happens. We're gonna work out, we're gonna hit max. Hopefully I hit a decent number, but this is the starting point. I also did forget to mention while I'm warming up and stretching and whatever, I am switching from high bar to low bar. So that is also a big difference. It's only been like 3-4 weeks since I done low bar. But yeah, so that is also a big difference that I'm doing. So hopefully I really, really don't break my back. But once again, if I do, it'd be funny. Hi. Okay, so about to just hit my old max, which is 315, 3 plates. I have not hit this in quite some time, and the last time I hit it, I was 200 pounds and I was doing high bar. So now I'm 175 and now I'm doing low bar. So wanna see how this goes. Pray for me, cause I'm not trying to die or break my back. Okay. Alright, I was 315. Felt good. Levi said I struggled, but what the fuck does he know? Anyways, now we're adding fives. So now it's 325. So we're gonna see how that goes. You got it, Levi? Alright.
Alright, now's not playing shit. Oh well, just you and your thoughts.
Hey, all right, so I just did 325. That felt good. Levi actually said it was better than my first attempt. So, yay. I think with my 315, I went too low. So, meh, we're gonna see how this goes. So now we're doing how much is it? How much is it?
This is 325. No, 335.
Been a good girl today. But I need you to step it up a little bit. Oh, didn't see you there. Anyways, all right, so now doing 355s. I'm in no man's territory. I never done this way, but we wanna see how it goes.
No man's land? That's the term.
What did I say?
No man's territory. Just sounds like you're in a land dispute. I was just saying.
Anyways, fuck Levi. Okay, whatever. So now this is it. I don't know how this is gonna go. Levi said this is capped. That we're gonna see. But yes. Once again, pray for me. Okay, there. That one was a bit of a struggle, kind of. My back don't hurt or anything hurts. My legs are getting there. They're getting cooked or are cooked, but I'm about to try 355 and see what happens. That one wasn't that bad. I was expecting to die, but I didn't. So that is cap. So my new max or going into this new program for squat is gonna be 355. Not bad considering when I did hit 315, I was 200 pounds and I was like eating fucking Whataburger all the time. Now, by the way, Whataburger is very famous in Texas if you're not from Texas, but like I said, no one's watching this, so anyway, so yeah, so going into this program and going into the competition where I'm gonna set my squat at 355 and I think it's good, 40 pound jump, 30 pound for this guy. Anyways, but yeah, so that is cap with squat. Next, actually this Wednesday or next clip or next video, whatever the fuck, I'm gonna put this. I need to stop cussing. Sorry, I'm trying to stay PG, but I'm gonna stop cussing. Anyways, so next one is bench. And that one I have no confidence in. Bench, out of all the three powerlifting whatevers, bench is probably my weakest one. So we're gonna see that one, but not bad. Legs are juiced out. Juice? Anyways.
Juiced out?
Anyways, whatever. All right. Bye. Thanks. That's by the time I call off the dream. I got your mother for the fed team. All fat dog, character pink. All fat dog, all the feet. I'm in the loop with the boo. I'm in the loop with the boo. Who's on the run? Hi. Anyways, we're getting to 225 now. This is my old max when I was 200. By the way, that kick, I hope you guys like that because I actually busted my ass in the first take. Roll.
You actually fell.
Haha, Juan, you're so funny. Anyways, but yeah, so bench is actually feeling really good. Maybe because I got the garage door open and it's just a whole better vibe when the garage door is open, better lighting. But 225 coming up, bench feels really good. How you feeling, Levi?
Feels good.
Yes, he's shy again. But anyways, 225 coming up, and then we're in what's the thing? Unknown territory?
No man's land.
No man's land. We're in no man's land. All right, now we're doing 245. The first squat, two plates seemed pretty good. I said squat, didn't I? Mm-hmm. Anyways, the first bench felt pretty good with two plates. Now we're gonna see this.
Oh,
Sad day. Nah, not really. But I failed at 2:45. It is what it is. Life happens. Life goes on. But my new max is not 2:35 for bench. I can live with that. It's all right. A little angry, upsetting, but that's the starting point for bench. So with these 8 weeks, I'm hoping to make a big jump, or at least a decent jump on competition day. But that is it for max day, max week number 2. Next is deadlift, which is my favorite, and looking forward to that. That's gonna be on Friday. But now we're just gonna do some other stuff, and I'm gonna record that. All right, that is it for bench max on max week. Just finished working out. I didn't really record the other workouts because there wasn't anything like interesting. I guess it was kind of like meh. It was a little bit of a few workouts. It wasn't too much. But Friday is the day I bounce back. Hopefully I get a good deadlift max and hit good numbers on Friday. Still a little upset about bench, but what can you do? I'm gonna just take the numbers I got. Pretty happy with that. Okay, I lied. I am not happy with that. But hey, it is what it is. Life goes on. So just gotta keep a positive mindset, and I'm gonna just go into deadlift, go into Friday, and hit some numbers. But anyways, that is the end of this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you like the content. More stuff is coming soon. Gonna get better at talking to you guys. Gonna get better at editing and all that stuff and all that jazz. But I really appreciate y'all watching this. Thanks for hopping on my journey. And we'll see what happens. Next clip or next video is gonna start off with Friday's deadlift. So yeah, and then we go into... Then max week is over. It's done deal for max week. Then we go into week 1 of the new program with our new numbers. So very exciting. Also got a little something for y'all next week. You know, gonna add a little something to the gym, hopefully. Unless they delay it, which has happened. But we're gonna see what happens. But yeah, thanks for watching. I appreciate y'all. Peace out from Pryde Rock.